I don't want to do this. I just like interviews. The front is a constant turn, so you don't get a break. It hurts your elbows. Turn one is tricky, meaning I still don't know how to enter it. I've never won here, so I don't know why you're asking me. The only straight part of the track doesn't last long enough. Good luck green flag pitting here. Easy to f*** it, which I've done a number of times. And that's a lap at Richmond.